Faith over fear, baby.
Form set, rebars in. It's showtime, baby. Ready, Jake?
Yep. Born ready.
Yee yee! I was doing what they're doing, and there's a couple spikes on the edge here, and I jammed my finger into it, tore it up. It's all right. It's a little soupy. Go back over it again. Just finished with the candlelight vigil for Anna Hayes's remembrance. You know, Jacob would like me to get, we're releasing a couple Chinese lanterns here for her with some letters on them. This is the video of that. Should be able to start letting it go.
No.
No.
You start hold it. Once you start feeling it go, hold it. Start.
There it goes. It's ready.
Why is everybody riding?
I don't want to just go straight to a tree. I'm going to
We love you, Anna.
Headed back to the lake, y'all. It's a little bit late, going on 10 o'clock. Everything's good. We had the Candlelight Vigil. Got ourselves some furniture, man, for the new house. Everything's going well. Hope everybody's having a good, safe Saturday. Tomorrow's Sunday. We got to get home, get ready for church, man, get this trailer set up and loaded and get to the new house. So hope everybody's having a good day. Y'all stay safe. Good night. And talk to you tomorrow.
Pee break.
Finished with the hat. Well, not finished, but finished for the day. 87, three more days, baby. We got 90.
Well, just turned on the driveway. You got another half hour to go till we get to the house. Like, not even lying. That's what's sad.
That's 100 yards, bro.
100 yards. Well, now that it's dark, we're finally pulling up to the house. The old coming. Day 89, y'all, working on the house outside of it. Got a helicopter flying above, sorry. Right now we're working on getting all the rotted wood out right in here. And we're gonna replace that with some one-bys. Around the corner over here, we have some rotted wood we're gonna cut out. I'm gonna take the car wash, it's the entire whole house. As you can tell, we went around and cut the yard. Got the yard all cut. Got a whole nother pile of stuff in the back here, but got it to where we can actually do some work in here. There's a little bit of old wood, or I'm sorry, metal that they use to, like, you know, shape all this stuff in here. They piled in the yard. We're gonna do some cleanup on that. A lot of cobwebs, sorry. We thought that was actually a alleyway. That's not. That's the guy over here. Not this guy, but there's a house around the corner. It's actually his driveway. So, here's the back of it, though. I'm going to power wash all this rotted wood, get it all cleaned up. I'm gonna trim off all the extra hanging off boards, get some railings up around this deck. We're gonna paint this all. I got a little bit of stuff to do up on the roof. Got a new fence over here, separating the property lines. So it's a work in progress, guys. A little bit longer than we expected. We expected to move in yesterday, but we're actually probably gonna be more like Thursday or Friday. So thanks for watching. Love you guys. Stay tuned. I'll give you some follow-ups, let you know when everything's done, kind of show you what it all looks like. Thanks.
Let's get it. Y'all see a beginning, kind of actually middle, because I'm about halfway done with the back. I want y'all to get a visual of what the heck I'm dealing with. Check this out. Fell apart on me. The power washed that whole thing. Then I gotta come over here and get all this crap up. Then get all that done. And then climb up there on that roof. Do it again. Stay tuned, y'all. Love you.
Look at the difference. This is a mess back here. This is getting fixed. This deck, totally different. Fence.
Looking better.
What a day. Trailer somewhat loaded. A lot of the yard done. You can actually walk next to the house now.